So we see the air quality rapidly improving in those places. That's
are there specific areas
potentially temporary
response reductions in the amount of greenhouse gases that are being output?
Or like a few week periods, as we started to see the virus really hit and some of these restrictions.